All right, WSU's iconic crop art will return this year after all. In early August, we had reported that BECU would be retiring that annual project. However, WSECU stepped in to make sure that art tradition will live on. The new design will feature an image of a cougar with the words Cougar Country loud and proud. The mural is expected to be finished in time for the second WSU home game on September 7th.